Hey, Steven. I just wanted to kind of give you a quick overview of just kind of a direction. I was hoping I could actually figure out like a full solution for you here, but it's just all the requirements are just a little too involved. With that said, we do have the snippet. I wrote this a couple weeks back. It's called Triggered Population. So basically, what it lets you do is it lets you populate child entries into a nested form field. Based on a field value, like a field interaction. So, I made a couple changes to it to kind of better support your use case, but it still is not quite there. So you're going to need to, if you want to keep moving with this direction, you'll need to hire a developer to assist. But I just want to give you a kind of overview of how it works right now, and then let you. Kind of make that decision from there about what you want to do. And I can also, I'll be happy to give, if you hire someone, I'd be happy to give them some additional advice on what needs to happen. So in this case, let's just say we have July 1st and we're going through the 4th. What you're going to see here is that it will actually handle that initial population and it will create that entry for you, and the date will be that first date. So what it does not do right now is it does not handle populating the series. And that is the crux of what you would need to hire someone to do. With that said, I do think most of the code is in place. It's just a matter of reconfiguring it to kind of handle that. So I don't know how technical you want to get on this, but basically, when we go into this function here called Ajax add child entry, you would just need to update this to actually loop through that date range. So hey, this is the first to the fourth. And then in that, when it's returned, right now it's only expecting to get a single entry back. So you would need to update the response to this to be able to handle multiple entries. Again, I think you can kind of see the vision here, and hopefully that you will find this useful. And again, if you have any questions or you want to have a developer reach out to me, I'd be happy to answer some questions for them. Sorry I couldn't come through with a more polished solution this time around, but I hope that this gives you a head start. All right, take it easy.